Here, I've got enough on my mind already. You know these notes are real. You just don't want to throw your comfortable life away for this.
You're right. I don't!
Not even for the life of another person?
Not until I'm convinced without a shred of a doubt that these notes actually mean something beyond cryptic instruction.
This computer isn't enough? Me traveling across the country to your exact address isn't enough? What else needs to be proof for you to-